over the time. The rule, got 2 million students every day. Rule number one, all that put in schools, one person talking to five.
2 million students.
We've got 4 W, that's a mistake.
Thank you.
We begin with May, three, and then three, so they can't afford it. So let us remember where the only reason is. Lord, we thank you for another day that you've given us. We pray that we may serve you well. We pray that we may have a generous and humble heart. We pray that we are caring brothers and sisters to those whom you put before us today, as fellow students, as teachers, as families. Lord, guide our hearts. God, our minds, Lord's name. Amen. Can you jump up this little cell? Lift Jesus in our hearts. Father, Father. Amen. Boys, there is two reasons why I decided to put last night together this morning. And the first is to celebrate the boys' success yesterday for the country championships. Why? Celebrate their success is because their effort and their results were better than expected. Better than expected. So the celebration in itself is not just because they were the champions of the event, but it was better than expected. The reason behind that, I watched them through hard work, really hard work, team effort, and mental toughness on the day. So regardless of whether we win or lose, that's what we celebrate today, is those attitudes. Hard work. Success is not a right, success is not a right. I saw that, and we deserve our presence today and our support. So I invite you to join with me in celebrating and congratulating the boys for that hard work. Let us give them a hand for all.
Thank you.
We are sons of the sun.